DJ Mbenga of the Los Angeles Lakers has a remarkable life story, one that can easily be scripted into a Hollywood blockbuster. He says he's just trying to be the best he can be.
It's a blessing for me first, and second is I just take advantage, just trying to be the best myself.
Far from the average NBA player, Mbenga, who's from Congo, speaks seven languages.
How do you say hello, how are you in Congo? That's a beautiful language.
Yeah.
He's also the last person you want to see when you come down the lane. Mbenga is a black belt in judo.
You have a black belt in judo.
Yes.
How did that happen?
I was young, and I was tall. Everybody trying to joke with me, fight me. And one time I just decided I gotta do something. And I started doing the judo stuff.
Does judo help you be a better basketball player?
Yeah.
For rebounding, someone's on your
shoulder.
Exactly.
Exactly, for, you know, like boxing out, trying to make somebody down, yeah.
You're a dangerous guy.
Sometimes I use, sometimes not.
How did you get into basketball? Because Congo's good in soccer.
It's a long story.
His story is something that to this day is difficult for him to talk about. When he was just a teen, a new government took over Congo. His dad, who was involved with the older regime, was jailed. So was DJ. While in prison, he was facing a death penalty, but was able to escape to Belgium, leaving his loved ones and the life he was so familiar with behind him.
So when you got to Belgium, how did you manage? Where did you live?
It was hard because I came like I don't have nothing. I have to start over. And just go to refugee stuff.
As a refugee, Mbenga got into basketball. He put in lots of hard work, and before you know it, he was called to join the Belgium national team.
Yeah, you know, sometime in life we have a situation come out, we ain't got no choice. We gotta do. Maybe it's the only way we can have a better life. It's the only way maybe you need to go, maybe help a lot of people.
I asked Ira Nubel, what's it like to be a teammate of DJ?
Oh, Banga's very athletic and hard working. He plays hard. He's going to go in there and defend. He's going to rebound. And he brings a lot of energy. In practice, we call him, he kind of the black hole because he doesn't pass the ball. So. Personality, he's a good guy, you know.
Mbenga is not the only NBA star from Congo. He grew up in the same neighborhood as Dikembe Mutombo.
I talked to Dikembe about you. He told me he's from your neighborhood.
Yeah.
You know him from back there?
Yeah.
Really?
He's such when did I talk to you?
2 days ago.
Oh, yeah?
He said he's very Christian.
Yeah, that's my boy. In the league, when you talk about Patrick Ewing, Magic Johnson, Michael Jordan, and also for America, in Africa, we have a guy like Hakeem Olajuwon.
Yeah.
We have Dikembe Mutombo.
And now DJ Mbenga.
Yeah, why not?
As you can tell, DJ is one of the coolest players in the NBA. But when I asked him how was he able to maintain such a positive attitude despite all that he's been through, he told me it was his faith that kept him going. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach.